Alright, sorry about that, guys. I had to get my headset working. Anyways, yeah, this is Jackknife 2000, and I'm sitting here playing the awesome Assassin's Creed Black Flag for the PlayStation 4. Now, I don't know if you played it for the PlayStation 3 or not, but there's obviously so many much more different qualities in this game than you can imagine. I mean, it looks really, really good. I mean, this game is just very awesome. I mean, like the grass, as you can see, it's just wiggling around. I mean, in the other one, the grass didn't move at all. I mean, it just stayed there. I mean, there's obviously great similarity to the other game, of course, but no, somebody see me. Wait, I said, look at those leaves inside that where I am. You can't even see me. I'm in there, but you can't even see me. Also, a lot of iguanas in this damn forest or whatever this is. Shit. I mean, the detail in this game is so much better. Like, whenever you see him up close, you can see, like, his armor is made out of the animals that he hunted. On the other one, it just looks like, okay, you know, you're just doing that to get your armor upgrade. What the fuck did that do? Slide up under here. Maybe there's another way I can go. Thank you. See that, as you move through the grass moves with you. Come on over here, Gary. Talking all that shit. Now you can use your twin blades, or you can use your two swords, whichever one you prefer. I'd like to say the blades are a little bit quicker, but of course it does come with a price. They're not as strong as your sword. To be honest, I don't give a damn who sees me. I'm just here killing motherfuckers. The dude just seen me right now. Come on with it.
Oh, Alto!
What? You sliced me, bitch? Make sure you dead, bitch. Shit, Edward don't play, boy. See, I like to take out all the guards. Fuck just one or two. Sneak around. They say on the new Assassin's Creed Unity that's coming out, you're gonna have to use stealth and, you know, your equipment, you're actually gonna have to use it because of the fact that... Because of the fact that, you know, the enemies are gonna be much more harder, which... Which I'm kind of excited to see. I want to see how that's going to turn out. See, when you step inside of the sand, you see your footprints and shit. I mean, it's awesome. See that? Right there, guys. Footprints. Don't see that on the PS4 version. Or PS3 version, I'm sorry. Alright, where's that? And I always do this, this is just me, but I always like to see what my surroundings are like. So I always come up here and... Oh, that's not it. Oh shit. Area not available during current memory.
Hey, tú, detente! ¿Cómo voy a disfrutar? Come on, bitch.
These guys are a little bit harder. Wish my shit was that big.
Time you will see land for a month.